250 ml, 5450 ml. All these things you have to draw in the fair book. After drawing this much, so what you have to do is ascending order, that is from smaller to big. Okay, see here I wrote the same thing. Now I am arranging it. One second, you'll have a confusion, so I am closing it. Now see here, what is written here? Units, tens, hundreds, thousands, I wrote everywhere. Now you have to compare how many digits here it is. 4. This one, 3. 1 2 3. Here 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. So which number is having less digits? This number is having less digits, so this one will come first because it's a smaller one. 350 milliliters, comma. Leave this one. Now you compare here in between these three numbers, 4 6 5, which is smaller? 4. So we'll take this one, 4850 milliliters. Then afterwards, in between these two, 6 5, which is smaller? 5. So 5450 milliliters, comma. The last remaining is 6250 milliliters. Like this you have to do it. Understood now how to arrange them from smaller to bigger? Exercise 2.6. Write as directed. See here, some digits are given here. These are the digits 5, 8, 7, 2. See, as you are in the 4th standard, you should make, or always you should learn 4-digit numbers. So here also what we are doing, we are using these digits and we will make a 4-digit number, which is a greatest or a biggest number. Okay, how to do it? Here in these digits, which one is bigger? 8. So we will write here 8. Next one is 7. Next one is 5. And last is 2. Here don't put a comma because we want greatest 4-digit number. Okay, the small